But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Kitesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
As I cross the raging sea. Waves are crashing over me. They drag me down, they drag me down. But I will not drown. They'll know my name after the storms are passing through. They'll know my name when they've forgotten all about you. They'll know my name after the storms are passing. Thank you.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you?
Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
I know it's a lot to take in.
I wish I could have been with him in the end.
Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully.
Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled.
What will you do now?
This is still our home. We will rebuild.